This is Anglia. It's 12:30.
From the studios of ITN, the news with Dermot Murnaghan and Julia Somerville.
Good afternoon, welcome to the programme.
Hello, the headlines this Monday lunchtime. Former French President François Mitterrand has died, the legacy of a political career spanning half a century. We thought our freeze was bad, America's eastern states are ravaged by the worst blizzards for 70 years. And for sale, Britain from top to toe, without the bits in between.